President Joe Biden ordered the first military action of his administration today, a missile strike against the Iranian-backed militia in Syria. Aides say the strike was in retaliation to this deadly rocket attack in Iraq last week that killed a civilian and left a U.S. service member and several other coalition troops hurt. Now, today's strike destroyed multiple facilities along Syria's border with Iraq. The Pentagon has not released information on the casualties, but said forces, quote, hit their target.